Our group in the CNIC was interested in understanding why hepatocellular carcinoma appeared more in men than in women, and how adipose tissue could control this process. We wanted to understand what is how adipose tissue respond to sexual hormones, and how this adipose tissue can control the change in the liver that develops the hepatocellular carcinoma.
It was already known that adiponectin levels were higher in women than in men, and also in lean people than in obese people. So we wanted to understand whether adiponectin was able to control the incidence of hepatocellular carcinoma between men and women. And for that, we compared that when adiponectin was not present, there were no differences in hepatocellular carcinoma incidence. So this hormone was playing an essential role in this process. And we also discovered that testosterone was able to activate a kinase in the adipose tissue that is also activated during obesity. And this kinase is responsible for decreasing adiponectin expression. And therefore, it reduces adiponectin levels in men, and it increases the incidence of hepatocellular carcinoma.
In this study, we have shown how adiponectin control in liver several signaling pathways that can protect this liver against hepatocellular carcinoma. This has important implication in the control of liver cancer, and also adiponectin level could be a good indicator to the higher or less incidence of hepatocellular carcinoma.